In what could be a landmark ruling, the U.S. Department of Justice has asked the U.S. court to force Google to divest parts of its business, such as its Chrome browser and Android operating system. The aim is to limit Alphabet, Google's parent company's illegal monopoly in online searches. The Justice Department's proposal could potentially reshape how Americans find information on the internet while shrinking Google's revenues and giving its competitors more room to grow. The proposed fixes also aim to keep Google's password dominance from extending to the rapidly rising AI sector. Moreover, reports suggest that the Justice Department might also ask the court to end Google's payments to have its search engine pre-installed or set as a default on new devices. Google was found to have made annual payments of up to $26 billion in 2021 to companies including Apple and other devices manufacturers to ensure that its search engine remained the default on smartphones and browsers, thus maintaining its monopoly on other search engines. Google has denied all charges against it. The company maintains that it is its search engine's quality that has won users and that users are free to choose other search engines as their default mode. The world's fourth largest company with a market capitalization of over $2 trillion, Alphabet is under mounting legal pressure from competitors and antitrust authorities. Now, in a separate case, a U.S. judge has also ordered Google to open up its Play Store to other app developers, including making Android apps available for rival sources. Google is also fighting a Justice Department case that seeks to break up its web advertising business. The Justice Department is expected to file a more detailed proposal with the court by November 20th. Google will have a chance to propose its own remedies by the 20th of December. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.